Well, we're a little late for this train this morning, but it's not too far into it, but I got here as quick as I could. I don't know how this keeps happening to me. So, we'll get a little piece of it. Moving slow through town again, and I'm in the same spot I was yesterday. I couldn't get across the track, obviously. So, I got the best rail equipment fixed to go on after this. So, oh boy. Now, this is the I-141. But it seemed like to me it's all out of the racks. Oh, here they come, here they come, here they come. Yeah, my favorite part of the train. All right. There it goes. And I could have let this one pass on by, but I didn't. But you know me. I've had several partial trains on this channel.
CSX equipment defect detector. Mile post 146.7.
Okay, so.
Hello, Larry.
Howdy, howdy. Hey, is it going to hurt you if we leave this house track switch open? Do we need to close that circuit up?
It shouldn't
affect me because I did all my
chunk fouling
last.
I'm just going to have to close.
They're discussing something, I don't know, but anyway, okay, thank you for watching, and we're going to stick around and see what else we can get today, until the next train rail vans.